सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज डिसमिस्ड द उत्तर प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट्स प्ली ऑन डॉक्टर कफील खान. सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज डिसमिस्ड द उत्तर प्रदेश गवर्नमेंट्स अपील अगेंस्ट ड्रॉपिंग NSA charges against Dr. Kafil Khan. The Supreme Court has said that a criminal case will be decided on its own merit. The Chief Justice of India has said that the criminal case is to be decided on merit and you can't use a preventive detention order in another case. The Chief Justice of India also said that it seems to be a good order by the High Court and that the Supreme Court sees no reason to interfere with the existing High Court order, but the observations will not affect the prosecution on criminal cases. The Uttar Pradesh government, remember, had moved the top court against the Allahabad High Court's order. So this, of course, is a big development that we are, in fact, tracking. My colleague Alok Pandey joins us with the very latest. Alok, what more can you tell us?
Well, I can give you a little bit of background, Rishika, over what that Allahabad High Court order actually was. So that order had come out in September this year, and I'd like to quote from that order. So the Allahabad High Court said that a complete reading of his speech, remember that Dr. Khan was detained in January, if I remember correctly, over a speech that he allegedly gave in the Aligarh Muslim University in December last year during the time of the CAA protests. Now, the Allahabad High Court order that was passed in September said that a complete reading of the speech, prima facie, does not disclose any effort to promote hatred or violence. It also said that it appears that the district magistrate, which would be the Aligarh district magistrate, had selective reading and selective mention for a few phrases from the speech, ignoring its true intent. The prosecution did not even give him a copy, him meaning Kafil Khan, a copy of his speech to fight the court case, which the court then ruled violates a precious fundamental right of, in this case, Dr. Khan. So this order in September had come after Dr. Khan had spent 7 months in a jail in West UP's Mathura. He had been arrested in Aligarh but shifted to the Mathura jail. And the Allahabad High Court order had come after that, ordering his release and also dropping the NSA, the National Security Act, charge against him. The UP government had gone to court against that order to the Supreme Court. And today the Supreme Court has said what it has, basically saying that they see no reason to interfere in the orders of the Allahabad High Court, and those were very, very strong orders of the Allahabad High Court. The speech that he gave, Rishika, was at the Aligarh Muslim University. It was uploaded to various Facebook accounts also. And I remember going through that speech when I was filing this story in September when the Allahabad High Court order had come. And it did not seem like he had said anything that was inflammatory, etc. But obviously there's a criminal case going on, so that is up to the courts to decide. But at least the Supreme Court right now has said that the Allahabad High Court order that asked for the NSA to be removed was correct and it doesn't see any reason to interfere.